How many is a hobbit? Hobbit, how many is a? Hobbit! Oh, a lot of your fans, huh? Hobbit, when it released, I was like, the last year also, this only released Hobbit, huh? 1 year before that also, you released Hobbit. Every year you release Hobbit, it's not called Hobbit, it's called Habit. I mean, I'm out of deja vu, this is deja vu, what is this, macha? Then some LOTR finally came to me and said, no, no, see, Hobbit is the prequel book to the Lord of the Rings. And that they divided into 3 movies. So Lord of the Rings 1 is actually Hobbit 4. Or Hobbit 1 is Lord of the Rings minus 2 or some such shit like that. I was like, macha, I'm an Indian person, I don't understand prequel sequel only, macha. Already Indian people are so worried saying, where the f*** did Krish 2 go? Koi mil gaya, Krish! Krish 3. Where the 2 went? Like telling Indian people, say, Krish 2, that's only Doom 2, which is a sequel to Dawn 2, which is made by Shah Rukh Khan, which is a remake of Dawn by Shah Rukh Khan, which is a remake of Dawn by Amitabh Bachchan, which got made by Billa by Rajinikanth, that got remade by Thala and Billa. Billa 2 is actually a prequel, but Dawn 2 is a sequel. We Indians don't understand all that. We understand only Amma Apke Hai Kaun. The prequel, sequel, everything's within the movie only. And everybody lives happily ever after, before and during the movie. If any Indian fellow wants to watch the sequel of Hum Aapke Hain Kaun, go watch Hum Aapke Hain Kaun.